What is the most difficult part of the job?
This might be a question you save for subsequent interviews, but if things are going well in the initial interview, it can be a great question. The answer can load your shotgun so you can sell yourself better. It also can tell you the greatest challenge you may have with a job. An answer like, "It's working for me, and I have a real reputation to live up to. Ha! Don't laugh, I've heard it often," might give you the opportunity to mention that you have worked for some of the most demanding bosses. It might also tell you about the ego you are interviewing with. Or it might tell you to run away. If you hear, "It's keeping up with the accounting for 9 different subsidiaries and getting the reports out on time," you will want to mention where you have done that kind of thing before.